We made it to the 600, the 600 yard turn off. Let me show you the intersection. So there's the turn off. That goes back to 6. That's the top of the spine trail. Let's go. Here's 5 and 6. There's a look back to 7, and then 8, then 9, and then beyond that is 1,000. The top of that peak you're looking at is 7 even from here. And now that we've come out of the woods, I can hear the cows again. Working my way back on the spine trail, past 600, heading back towards the primitives in 1,000 yards. And we just jumped a pretty mature doe. She trotted off, so I think Officer Mike may be wanting to set up some trail cams on the spine trail. They are heading back. That's towards the back. And for those curious, let's see if we can get it. How does the sling look? Well, not trying. Sometimes it's good to just walk back here instead of drive, just to see what you run into. Now let's head back.